on NJIT, and what a finish. 12.4 seconds left in the second half. USC Upstate up one here. Looking back, the last time these two teams played, January, 5 seconds ago, it's Michael Buchanan tipping in the rebound. 0.4 seconds left on the clock to beat NJIT. Now back to tonight. NJIT with the ball. Damon Lynn finds Chris Jenkins in the corner, open the three, is good. NJIT up to 6.3 seconds left on the clock. Now, Upstate inbounds the ball. Malik Moore has space, puts up the three, and it's good! What a shot! Gets it off in time. Nothing but net. USC Upstate wins it at the buzzer, 72-71. Malik Moore, the hero in this one. What a rivalry brewing between these two. 72-71.
NJIT and SC Upstate. Let's go. What's senior day? SC Upstate with 12.4 left. It's a close one. It was a close one back in January. 5 seconds left. Michael Buchanan, the tip in with 0.4 to beat NJIT. This is an Atlantic Sun tilt. Back to Thursday, NJIT, Damon Lynn, Chris Jenkins. Splapple! That puts NJIT up two. But coming back the other way,